good morning YouTube. So I am backed into a door here at Ogden, Utah. You can see that we have clear skies here, and sun's out, although it is cold. Sorry for all of the reefer noise. They want the thing set on 72 degrees, and so it had, you know, it's trying to warm up. Its temperature is probably, I think it said the temperature is 19 degrees is what the actual air temperature is. Or at least that's what I think it's supposed to warm up to, like 36 today. So let me pan around to the right. You can kind of see through my, or you'll see the dirty windshield. You might not see through it very well. And we'll pan on around to the right. And you can see there's another truck to my right that's also waiting to load beside the ones on the left that we started out with. So now it's many hours later. And so I've stopped at Hershey, Nebraska. That's where I'm taking my break at. It's about, I don't know, it's probably pushing about 1 o'clock in the morning. So, central time. So that's where I'm taking my break at. And I've still got about, left on the trip, I've got about 1,250 miles. So I got two more days. So I should be able to do that unless, you know, of course, unless something interferes, but was able to make a really pretty good time today coming across Wyoming, and then this evening Nebraska. Was able to just move right along. There was some a little bit of gusty wind in Wyoming, but really not very bad. There was just one little portion where it was pretty gusty. They had signs up and it said, you know, 35 miles an hour plus, and then at one point it said they had 55 mile an hour gusts, but there was only really a short section where I actually kind of felt any kind of gusts at all. And then I stopped at over by Cheyenne and what went in a truck stop, and there was a breeze blowing, and but it wasn't, you know, really wasn't gusty or anything like it could be. You know, so not bad at all, really. So anyway, from near Hershey, Nebraska, I'll catch you later.